Okay. Locked out of my own home. Like a condom for my hand.
Ooh. Ah.
This has to lay flat. It's gonna get tight.
No way. That's awesome. Does it actually do that?
You realize it's not flat all the way around.
Okay.
Baby!
Wait.
What?
Okay, it's almost got all the air out. It won't suck any more air out.
Hey yo, what's up guys? And welcome back to the channel. I don't know what this is. My mom bought this for me so I'm able to swim, I guess. This hurts my fingers, like actually.
Oh really?
It's like super tight. My fingers are tingly.
Too tight.
Wow.
There.
This is weird.
Now you can go swimming.
You guys can like see my fingers. I want to go test this.
And you're sure this works?
No.
Oh. Farther, come on.
You can go past the scene.
Okay, here we go. I mean, I've had this cast for literally less than a week and we're already chancing it breaking. Oh!
Is bubbles coming out the top seat?
No.
Okay, hold this. There, now it opened up air.
Nope, it's dry.
Wow.
Woo!
What an invention. Today we are watching The Incredibles 2. Yeah. My hand feels really weird now. Yeah, so I've been waiting 14 years for this movie. We're here to see it. Today's the second day of everyday vlogs. It's been tons of fun. It's really a grind. I haven't posted yesterday's vlog today for me. I'm still figuring out the terminology on how I'm gonna say things. If you guys have an idea of how it's supposed to be said, let me know down in the comment section. And with that being said, if you're not yet subscribed to the most of the channel on YouTube, that's a fact. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Give this video a huge thumbs up. My hand is always in a thumbs up position. That means you guys always need to click that thumbs up. And yeah, Kiana's trying it on now.
Someone who doesn't have a broken arm is trying to.
It feels so strange. Okay. But my hand's just. That's okay. You just want to feel it. It'll suction it. Whoa.
That's it. Can I dip it?
Yeah, here. Let's
wait. Oh my god, this feels really
good. The thing is, you put it up too high, so it was on my elbow bend, so it had a hole.
Whoa!
So we need to fold it over, so we can get it up close and then fold it over.
Yeah, just fold it like right
there. Oh yeah, this is it. There's no water coming in this one.
Andrew's gonna try now. Yeah, see, guys, I got a haircut earlier. He actually showed up. It's pretty sick.
Okay.
I think I look pretty good.
On this side over here. So it takes a minute, but it's worth it if you can go in the water, right?
This thing is so neat.
You almost see your fingerprints through it. It gets so tight. Wait, yours still has...
What?
Doesn't that feel really weird?
Yeah.
It's you can see your outline.
It's pretty suctioned. I can't get any more air out of it.
I think if you put it in like that, you kept your fingers open, and it sucked.
Oh, yeah.
It'd be like a big web thing.
I didn't feel any wet
water
at all.
I'm a mermaid!
Myself across the pool.
Mom, why are you weird?
I was checking it out.
So we just watched the first Incredibles to build up some hype. How was it, Andrew?
I mean, I'm like super hyped.
Yeah, I know. I'm so excited to see Incredibles 2 now, guys. I remember going to see it in theaters when I would be five.
Something like that.
Yeah, four or five. I remember going to see it in theaters and I was so mad that they never made a sequel and it's finally here. But guys, funny story actually. Let me explain this to you. Here, Andrew, why don't you?
Earlier. Andrew spent the night, and him and I were making cereal for breakfast, and I had a big bowl of Cheerios and bananas, but I hadn't put the milk in it yet, and I picked it, I was on the my L-scooter thing, I picked it up, and I was wanting to put it right here, so I could just pour the milk here, because I was going to eat here, and probably when I got right here, this one, just like Kiana's, died with no warning, nothing, right, I fell forward. In the quick second that I was falling, I thought of, I'm either gonna fall with this bowl or I'm gonna let go of the bowl and catch myself. So midair, I go, throw the bowl so I can fall into the wall. And literally guys, I'm not kidding you, there were Cheerios from here all the way to here. all the way in the den here. It was crazy.
Not gonna let us bring the camera in the movie theater, so I don't want to try to sneak it in. I'm just gonna bring my phone. Let's see how that works, because we tried sneaking in the camera when we went to see Infinity War, and they kind of caught us, so we can't use that. So I'm gonna use my phone.
We're in the car with Kiana. We still have the camera for now. We're just gonna leave it in the car. It's super bright.
We just got in the theater, and I don't know about you guys, but I can't go to a movie without drinking an icy, preferably Coke and Blue, but they ran out of Blue today.
Aww.
And it's absolutely true. We just got back from seeing The Incredibles 2, and I mean, it was amazing, but no one is home, and I didn't bring a key because Keanu drove. So now we're gonna go check the back, see if we can get in. I don't even know if we can, but... Oh, hell no!
What?
There's a f***ing bug! Locked out of my own home. Yes.
Wow. Okay, just enter Alec's house if you guys want.
Hey, get out. All right, guys. Well, we got in. We gotta search the house.
For what?
For somebody.
I'm ready.
Oh, that's a knife. It's a knife.
Get this cleaning supply.
This is actually low-key kind of scary. Like, what if there really was someone here? Ah! No, I'm just kidding.
Get this cleaning supply.
That's it. Yeah.
Oh, this is the creepy one, bro, because the mannequin is right there.
Oh, heck yeah, no, bye. Ooh, bitch.
Alright.
First person.
Oh, shit.
Babe's up, though.
What?
Fuck, no, this is a creepy one. Tell me her light works. That's a brick. Where's the flashlight? You got a flashlight on your phone?
You're a boy. Oh, wait. Yo, no, this is... Sure, oh, man. I would... It did it to
you. You gotta be careful with this, man. Did you get that on tape?
Yeah, I did.
See, guys, that's exactly what happened to me. You can't trust these things.
You can't.
You wouldn't have someone
back. He said, "Boy, you wouldn't have someone."
Boogly, boogly, boogly. This is a scary one right here. We gotta check there too.
Ooh, hell no. Oh, I just saw that motorcycle helmet and it freaked me the hell out.
Ed, you gotta get over here with the camera.
Really thought.
Headass.
Be careful.
It's curtains.
It's curtains for us boys. You gotta get like right on my shoulder. Oh shit! Oh, I'm just kidding. I actually shot that. That's kind of funny.
Holy hell.
That mannequin's creepy.
I'm gonna turn
on the light.
It's all the way at the end of the fucking room.
Oh, why? That is a terrible design flaw.
See, look at the...
Oh, what if it just turned? I heard a noise.
All right, well, now that the house is actually clear... Oh, shit.
You didn't check the closet.
Did you just assume these are
That is the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed. I watched The Incredibles 2. Absolutely amazing. Tomorrow, my time. Today, your guys' time. Guys, I keep saying it. But I'm still adjusting to how the terminology works. I think I have to do some research and look at people who vlog every day and see how they refer to terminology. But Wednesday, June 20th, Product Watch Live. I'm gonna be watching it. I'm gonna be reacting to it. I'm going to my internship earlier in the day. We're doing like a dry run of how it's all gonna work out. Obviously, I'm gonna record it. Andrew, did you just fart? It smells like complete ass, guys. Holy crap. Before we get any further with the outro, I just wanna give the shout out to Desiree Ortega. Thank you for subscribing and following my Instagram.
Remember guys, in order to get a shout out, you have to subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow my Instagram, alexant_, and then comment done on the video. So congratulations Desiree for, I guess, like the first official shout out person of the new shout out system. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, give this video a huge thumbs up, click that bell button, leave some comments, start leaving questions for the QFA guys. I'm gonna get that rolling. Andrew just farted again and it smelled, oh, nasty, you are nasty. I'll see you guys in the next one, peace.